All right, guys, I'm back. I fixed the problem. All you should have to do is come over here and flip the switch on to on.